I'm Shireen, I'm 16 and I am Sagittarius for my star sign. My pet hate has got to be when someone is eating an apple or something crunchy and it's like right in my ear and I'm like, oh, because I'm too nice to see, he's like, shut up. So I'm just like, oh, stop it please. Weird dish. Fun and heavy-handed. Like, I'm really, really heavy-handed. I don't really have one word to sum up my style, to be honest, because I don't even know what my style is, if I'm completely honest with you. I think I'm still kind of developing it. There's quite a few, but I love, like, the whole Dreamgirls Beyoncé, like, the long dress and stuff. And I just, like, kind of love people that wear, like, skinny jeans and heels and stuff. It's got to be a pair of heels. Can't live without mascara. I think, yeah, mascara. Yeah. I would say my dad was a music icon because he taught me a lot. I've learned a lot from him, and it's just amazing. Probably kind of rubbish one, but I'd probably stuff everyone into like one room and like force them to listen to me sing or something, just trying to get fans and stuff. What I'm doing now, and just for future-wise, for people to know of Neon Jungle, for us to make it big and people to connect to our music and stuff. So fingers crossed that happens. A lion, a puma, I don't know how you say it, is it a puma or a puma? Or a monkey. Somewhere relaxed and just chilled out, like, at the beach or something, like with a little table and all the sand and just chilled out and eating food with someone. I would scratch my nails along the wall and me and my little brother would do it together and it was the most horrible thing ever, so I'd be like, oh, and I'd do that every so often and it was just the worst thing. I don't know why I'd done it, to be honest. I can be really loud sometimes. I haven't really been that loud, I've just kind of been kept in control right now, but like I can be like really loud and annoying. To be honest, I already know that. I know. Ain't Too Proud to Beg, oh my god, that's the best song ever. My favourite colour is blue. Apocalypto. A chocolate spread wrap. In the microwave for 30 seconds, and when it comes out, it's all melted and warm, and it's just lovely. Ain't Too Proud to Beg, My Girl, the two old tracks, and a more new one, but it's not actually that new, but Usher and David Guetta, Without You. The last person I texted was Sam, my boyfriend, and it said, call me, I think.